and we're learning more information about an officer-involved shooting in Winston-Salem. This is video of the scene from about an hour ago. Police say one person is dead and no officers are injured. Police say the shooting happened on Silas Creek Parkway. Here's another look at the scene. You can see the heavy police presence there. We haven't learned who exactly got shot or what led up to the shooting. Police say there is no danger to the public.